Vicky, I've been a fan for quite some time of Trish Stratus.
Whoa! That Matrix move there. The Matrix, as she calls it. Here we go. Stratisfaction coming up. Yes!
Trish hits it. Should be all here. The cover.
There it is!
Man, how definitive Whoa. Was that?
Well, Trish, I guess this is goodbye. You know, after tonight, you said you wanted time apart, and I promised you would have it. Before I go, I just want to say goodbye the right way.
Uh-oh, what would that be?
Uh-oh.
Mickey's a little overzealous sometimes with her passion. Oh! Mickey James just tick-kicked Trish Stratus' head off!
After months of escalation, Mickey James had finally snapped.
Mickey James is a psycho! Oh, the Stratus faction!
What started off as seemingly innocent, yet extreme fandom was ultimately exposed as the psychotic behavior of an unhinged maniac.
Mickey, after all these months of saying you were in love with Trish Stratus, why in the world would you attack her after you won your tag team match?
Saying I love Trish Stratus? I love Trish Stratus with everything that I have. I've dedicated my life to Trish Stratus, and she not once has ever appreciated me. I love Trish Stratus. I mean, I loved her so much. I mean, she broke my heart. Do you love me now, Trish Stratus? You broke my heart, but now I'm gonna break you.